friends, welcome back to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, comment, like or dislike. Friends, in this video I want to share with you how I fry chicken for huge pizza sandwich. So for this pizza sandwich, friends, I have here I have already marinated chicken breast. Okay. I need this chicken breast. Friends, next video I'll make the most delicious pizza sandwich. Super, super delicious. Huge, big. With a lot of combination, but because the chicken is the base, so I will show you today. Now in this video, I'll show how we fry the chicken for the pizza sandwich. Okay, so here we have our frying pan. We turn on. We just put just little oil, because I already put the oil in when I marinated. Let me put better avocado oil. Avocado oil can bear the temperature very high. So I put that's enough. We get our chicken. Friends, this is chicken breast, okay? It's very delicious for the... You can use chicken thigh also, no problem. But I prefer to use chicken breast for the sandwich. Friends, this sandwich is super, super delicious. Friends, very aroma what is here. I just marinate simple with black pepper, salt, little paprika, some avocado oil, and that's it. Like that. Wow, friends, look at this one. Wow. Unbelievable. Friends, the pizza sandwich is a lot of cheese. A lot of amount of cheese. Vegetables. And super, super delicious. It's made with a few crusts. It's a huge 10-inch sandwich. Oh, friends, aroma what is here, just unbelievable. Wow, look at this one. Look at this one, friends. Friends, just unbelievable. Wow, 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 friend. I like this brown color. Let me wait a little bit the surrounding here to be clean. Wow, friends, look at this one. Just look at this gorgeous chicken breast. Friends, now we'll put the strainer, so we don't need any excess of oil in when I'm gonna make a sandwich, because we're gonna put a sauce, pizza sauce, and wow, friends, look at this one. Just look at this gorgeous. Unbelievable. Okay. Now let's put in our strainer. Okay. Okay, friends. Our meat is done. Friends, look at this one here. Look at this beautiful chicken breast. This is made special for the huge jumbo pizza sandwich. That will be next video. Friends, now friends, this oil what is wrapped here, you don't throw it, okay? In this oil I will fry the onion for the chickpea eggplant stew. That will be very delicious. So thank you for watching this small video. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, comment, like or dislike. Thank you for watching. May God bless you. See you next video. Thank you. Bye.